Today we'll show you how you can translate your channel, playlists, and videos to reach a larger global audience. We'll cover videos first. To get started, go to Creator Studio and then click Video Manager. Now click the Edit button next to the video you want to add a translated title and description to. Under the video, click the Translations tab. Now click the Select Language button. Here's a tip. You can also set this as the default language for all new uploads by checking this box. And once you select your language, click Set Language. Under Translate Into, choose the language you want to add your translated title and description in. And once you enter in the translated title and description, click Save Changes. Now that you know how to do this for videos, we'll show you how to do this for your channel name and sections. To get started, visit your channel. Next to your channel name, click the pencil icon and choose Translate Channel Info. Like videos, you'll need to make sure you select your channel's original language. Now under Translate Into, choose the language you want to add your translated channel name to. From here, you'll be able to enter in a translated channel name, description, and section titles. Once you're finished, click Save at the bottom of the page. Finally, we'll show you how to translate playlists. In Video Manager, click Playlists. Now go to the playlist you want to add a translated title and description to and click Edit. Next to the playlist name, click on the menu icon and choose Translate Playlist Info. You'll then need to set your original language and the language you want to translate into. After adding in your translated playlist title and description, click Save. We also offer options to upload your localized text through our package uploader and through the YouTube Data API. To learn more about these options, just click the card in the corner of this video. And that's it. Be sure to subscribe for more tips and tricks.